everybody. It's Melissa from 70 Acres Studio, and I am here today to do a little bit of a drill with me on our cute little feather here. There is what it looks like. And I've gotten about half of it done, as you can see, and it is moving along quite nicely. And I'll probably be speeding up the video and playing music just so you're not too awfully bored. This has been a fun pattern. There is a few issues with it as far as the clarity of the symbols. So that has been an issue, and I'm finding that there are a lot of damaged or defective drills on this kit. So I'm having that issue as well, but it's still going to be quite pretty, and I am enjoying the process. I do like the pattern. I love feathers. And I love chickens. So on speaking of chickens, I'm eager to get started on my other one. So I'm hoping maybe I could finish this within the next few days. Pull out my pen. And it is quite humid here. We're not used to this kind of weather here. In the mountains of North Carolina, it's usually, although we do get an abundant amount of rain, it's usually not humid. And it is beastly humid today. So I think that I will turn the microphone off and play some music for you. And I will start this process because I do need to turn on my fan. It's a little bit too close in here. Thank you. piece is now done. For the subject matter, this is a great size. There's plenty of detail, you know what it is, even though it's only 20 by 30, but I think it's gorgeous. It sparkles, I love the colors. And I think this really, really, really turned out awesome. I'm going to go over it with a rolling pin. If you rub your finger over a finished painting, you can feel where there are some raised diamonds that need to be pushed down. So most folks go over it with like a rolling pin or something, or a brayer, and that will just secure them all down. And now you just put it in a frame and hang it on the wall. And there you have it. There is the first of three diamond painting pieces that I got from Sophie's Beauty official store. And again, I really don't think I'd be ordering from them again. The canvases, they're okay, but the symbols are not all that clear. There's a lot of conflicting symbols. If we look, there's sevens, there's Z's, there's twos, there's fives, there's S's, there's a lot of conflicting symbols on here that make it difficult, like a G and a C and a Euro, and some of them are very difficult to see. But anyway, there you have it. It is done. I really do like it. And I think I may save this piece. I'll put it in a frame. And I think I will save it as a prize for one of my flockers for a future giveaway. But I really do enjoy this process. It's a lot of fun. And I will be starting on the chicken piece, the first of the two chicken pieces, later on today. And I will open it up and put it all through its inventory process, and then I'll start doing the time lapse. So thanks for watching, guys. I do appreciate it. If you're new to my channel, please do hit subscribe. Please give the video a thumbs up. Please leave a kind comment down below so I know that you were here. And I do so appreciate you watching and supporting my channel. So long now.